Since Pope Francis's election in March 2013, he's made more than one anti-biblical comment which drew immediate public backlash and caused him to restate his position. For example, in September 2013, Francis stated that, quote, "even atheists and gays can go to heaven just based on their own conscience," end quote. However, as reported in the Catholic News Service on June 25, 2014, Pope Francis stated to a public audience his most outrageous and satanic statement yet. He said, quote, "It is dangerous for anyone to believe that he or she can have a personal, direct, and immediate relationship with Jesus Christ," end quote. Without question, this directly opposes the New Testament and what all of its born-again writers emphatically teach and instruct every person to do. Namely, to accept Jesus as our personal Lord and Savior and to know Jesus in an immediate and personal relationship, all starting with that individual's direct encounter with the risen Savior himself. Literally, the Pope has publicly disavowed and thrown out the personal eternal life experience promised as good news in the New Testament. The Pope went on to say that no personal relationship with Jesus is possible outside of the Pope's and Catholic Church's mediation. Once again, and as HeIsNear.com overwhelmingly proves, the Pope's arrogance and outrageous beliefs and actions are an exact match to the Bible's Antichrist of today's end times, who 2 Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 4 says, will oppose God and God's word and will exalt himself above all that is called God or that is worshipped.
But a pig will eat its own dead child.